Right now, firefighters say sprinklers in your home could save your life.
And they're proving it right now. Eyewitness News5's Mark Opgren is live. Mark?
Yeah, that's right, Paul. In fact, they say 80% of people who die in fires actually die inside the home. And to hit that point, they did this demonstration here, the fire department. And let's take a look and show you exactly what happened here first. Now, what they say is they built two identical looking buildings. One of them has a sprinkler system, one of them doesn't. And the one without the sprinkler system in it, in 1.5 minutes, the first was completely out of control. Now, if you were inside this building, you most likely would not have survived. Now, the second building, there is a fire sprinkler system in that. Within 30 seconds, the fire sprinkler goes off, and of course, it extinguishes the fire. And you can clearly see the difference. In fact, out here, you can see the difference right now when you take a look at the fire system. This is one with the sprinkler system in, just barely in the back there. Now, the purpose of this demonstration is they want to show that having sprinkler systems in homes can also save lives, not just in commercial buildings. So that's kind of the goal. In fact, right now, down in Texas, there's 11 communities that require these in building codes. We're live. Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.
The U.S. Department of Homeland Security helped pay for today's demonstration.